trip to Indonesia has started. 18 hours later, started in London, went to Hong Kong, now we're in Jakarta. Got another flight tomorrow. What time is it here?
It's
2:40.
It's like 7 a.m. back home in England. Bit thrown off. Got like 5 hours of sleep total in the 18 hours of travel we've had. But don't need to fall asleep right now. So we'll see what we can get into today. Maybe go golfing or see the town. Yeah, pretty tired right now.
This place is huge.
Got the bag, so. But now we're just waiting for the UFO long vehicle.
Hopefully they're here.
It's got our tools and some parts.
Who knows what else sticks we put in there.
Bag 2 of 3.
Bag 3 of 3.
It's warm here, nice and humid out. Similar to home. It's like walking outside at Orlando Airport and just getting hit in the face with the heat. Energy is pretty low right now, so yeah, showed up, the guys were there with the MXGP sign, currently pushing my bag. Pretty nice so far.
Yeah,
on the top. Boys, sweating bullets.
Mate, look at the attire though.
Of a recovery jog, getting some weird looks. I don't know if it's because I'm shirtless or I'm American or it's because I'm a shirtless American. But it's warm out, feels good. I'm trying to kick this jet lag into gear. So we're on the course. I just hit one of the best drives of my life. Zach in this moment. Zach's never played golf before. And we've got our caddies on the back. But yeah, now we're gonna go find my ball. Yeah! Yeah.
This is comical.
Oh, nice. Up.
Yeah!
Long step.
Currently have bogeyed every single hole. And now Zachy boy. Ah, almost.
Oh, you almost had it. You gotta be quicker than that.
Some nice American balls. I think that's doing the trick, honestly. Getting late, but we're on the course. Making it happen.
Oh.
Come on, just tap it in.
Just tap it in. Just tap it in. Give it a little tappy.
Uh-oh! It's 6:20 here now. I'm really, really disappointed in Zach. He's never really played golf before. Found this out on the first hole. Anyways, on the first hole, I hit the best drive of my life. And he didn't film it, of course, so I really have no proof. How far do you reckon that went?
It was fine. It was the best one.
It was straight, and it was a good one. So, we got 7-8 holes in 45 minutes. Now it's pitch black. Got all of our bags, and now I guess we're just following them. I don't know where we're going. Assuming like a bus,
yeah,
something.
Should be a show.
Take us to the hotel.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Try today.
it to the hotel. Wild ride coming from the airport to the hotel. You're just looking at all the traffic and the way people kind of maneuver the roads. Lots of scooters, lots of families piled up on scooters. But yeah, different way of living here. It's definitely a culture shock. There isn't as much to eat that's not gonna maybe get you sick. The food and things to eat over here is a lot different, and to drink. So I've been told by a lot of the people and the racers that have been here in the past to not drink their water, not have any drinks with ice in them, or really eat much of their food. So yeah, I gotta be careful with that and stay healthy throughout the 2 weekends that I'm here racing. So had to bring a good bit of stuff, and I was told to drink only bottled water. So I've packed all of my snacks and everything I can, meats, proteins. Had to put stuff stuffed inside my helmet. Some stuff I can cook for lunch at the track. Yeah, room is pretty nice. Super cool view. On the morning run, Friday. Just saw a guy. Not broke down, but out of gas pushing it. I was on a run, so figured I might as well keep working out.
Yeah.
Give him a push to the gas station. The people here are super nice. Especially to the guys that are over here racing motocross. Hey, back. But yeah. That's the morning show. Feels like home with the weather. So we made it to the track. Set up the crate and everything in the area. Put up the banners. It's just me and Zachy boy here this weekend. Making it happen. He built the bikes this morning. The paddock and everything set up. It's pretty cool.
How many bolts did you have left over when you built the bike?
6 or 9.
Every time?
Every time, without fail.
That's a good answer.
What's going on?
Just had some lunch.
Shout out Kawasaki for the hospitality.
Walk a track, looks good. And we're on an island in the middle of nowhere. So it's kind of weird, but for some reason it feels normal. Just loose program as always. Kind of unpacking my food and everything I brought. Media thing, I don't know what to call it, later. The media event is later. So that should be exciting. Seen some videos from last year, but to experience it in person is probably gonna be a lot different. So looking forward to that.
What's on the diet plan?
We have some Nature Valley bars, assorted oats and honey, oats and dark chocolate. And then there's, Canadian maple syrup.
That's very organized.
Yeah. Organization is key. I've got some beef jerky. Oh, some beef jerky, some Jack Links, some original salted peanuts, and some honey roast peanuts. So I'm hoping to go back lighter in the bag at least. Maybe not lighter my body, but definitely gonna be eating good.
What's Zach on? What's Zach eating?
Zach, I won't show him any of this food. It's too healthy for him, but Zach's gonna be going to the grocery store later and probably gonna get some sweets. I do have some sweets in my bag. Candy kittens. This was on the flight. This was on the flight, but I won't let him see them.
None of that shit. Peanut M&Ms. That's that. All about the M&Ms.
How's the Indonesian experience so far, mate?
It's too hot, mate. Way too hot for me. It says it feels like 35 with the humidity, but it feels like 95 as I'm sweating. I'm not struggling, but it's just a bit hot.
Yeah, it is hot, isn't it?
Bit too hot.
Sweaty eyelids and stuff.
British was like the highlight. That was the hot, that was the peak hotness for me. Anything over that is a bit too much. I should be sat with a beer, but we're here instead, aren't we? In some sweat box.
$1 million, but it's cheap.
$1 million.
Well, $1 million Indonesian dollars.
What are you buying for $1 million?
No, I'm trying to get some scooters and go rip around.
No, I got one.
Not yet. I rode on the back of his on the way there. Yeah, I'm not doing that again. So, I don't know, we made it. We're here. And now we're about to go get on the back of some horses. Horse and buggy going through
the
towns.
The old Wild West.
Yeah, that's what it's like.
Cowboy.
Yeehaw.
Be careful.
That one's a fast one.
Yeah, it's got ponytails. They're hanging out here. I like it. Let's go! We're getting it. About 4 miles an hour, banging bars.
Right on the tribute that we have at Terrace Udayana. Of us this afternoon.
That was pretty impressive.
That was sick.
You had the best
like
moves,
my dance moves?
Yeah.
The guy told me to go like that, so I did it.
You follow.
This is my guy right here.
Ladies and gentlemen, to all of our distinguished guests who like to follow.
Jack, you like it?
Enjoying it. I think I should have the drums.
Go ask him for the drums.
You go bring them here.
I don't know. I'm not gonna do that.
Right. You're not like it. Why not?
I want to get out of here.
This is more my speed. Music's good. All right, you want to what is it?
Been out here 5 minutes, how are we feeling?
Sweating. It's f***ing hot. This is not England.
No.
So different.
Although we actually left in good heat.
Yeah, true, but it's nothing like here, is it?
Nothing.
The humidity here is fucking. I would not want to ride. Nowhere.
We're in the shade.
Yeah, like it's hot here. You're out there the board and you're sweating. You come back here, it's too bad. But I couldn't think of anything worse than riding around there today. And or tomorrow or next week, not me.
Than it being hotter in Florida, what else is going on in the world?
In Florida?
No, in the world.
Oh, in the world.
What's going on?
Donald Trump had his debate with Biden the other day, so...
Oh, don't be talking politics.
You said what's going on in the world.
Yeah,
so.
I meant you. Yeah, big P8, top 10 guy.
P8 yesterday. Finally got a good start. Worked a lot on starts last week. I probably did 80 starts in one afternoon, just practicing. Didn't even do any laps, just starts. So I think it's paid off yesterday. Need two more good ones today, and have the speed to run up front. Top 10. Let's get two motos in the top 10 today is the goal. And obviously the main goal is stay healthy, but I think we need to hang it out a little bit in these conditions and see how far we can get up there.
If the audio is awful, people, it's because of this and this. It's a bit hot in here, mate.
It's a bit too hot for me, but I've perfectly placed the bike behind the aircon machine. So.
Still getting a bit of a sweat on.
I know, it's too hot. And that jet wash bay is carnage. The jet washes have got like zero quality. Everyone's trying to like get in with each other. There's two in one with one hose. It's just carnage. Too hot for this one. Why are we here?
Not sure on your brolly girl, Jack.
Yeah. Not getting paid enough for that.
What are you doing up here?
Yeah. Shuffled my name around. Yep.
Refreshment area. Step in the right direction.
What, this nonsense about your foot peg coming off or something?
I don't know. I have to talk to Zach. No, that was my fault. Just almost like straight up T-boned somebody. Slammed right into him and hit the next jump and about crashed because my foot hit the floor instead of the peg. So, yeah. 11-13 finishes for 13th overall. When I passed the guy, I stayed ahead of him until I hit the finish line. So that would have had me 12th overall, but it is what it is. He passed me back on the last lap. I had to ride with my foot literally up on the shroud. I came off the track and the medics were like trying to like get me, and I'm like, I'm fine. My peg came off. My leg is perfectly fine. So, it is what it is. Have a rest week and back again next weekend.
At least you get another go at the same
time. Yeah, same track, reverse around, I guess. I think they're gonna do that. So, the track was honestly pretty shit.
Everybody was a massive fan.
We can't go a single weekend in the GPs without a mud race, and they made a mud race for us. They made it happen.
What's the plan now? A few days off?
Yeah, a few days off. Probably golf tomorrow. Right now I'm just kind of getting everything prepped for next weekend, so I don't really have to come back on Friday and do too much. So yeah, a couple days off on an island. A bit different than the normal rest week, or wouldn't be a full rest week. I'm going to still do some training and some runs. And
we might get a bit of 18 action or, for you.
Yeah, 18 or 36 holes a day. I don't know.
A bit of snorkeling.
Yeah,
bit
snorkeling, see some turtles.
All the hard stuff.
All the stuff you can imagine on an island we're probably going to tick off. I want to go maybe hiking. I don't know.
Surfing,
that's one of the top of the list. So yeah, we'll see what we can get into next week.